I'm Matt Rivers in China, where the next U.S. president will have plenty to deal with, including issues about China's slowing economy and the ongoing power struggle in the South China Sea. China's Communist Party leaders never officially comment on U.S. elections, but government-run newspapers have said the craziness of the campaign season, quote, points straight at the corrupt practices of the U.S. political system. As for the average person here in China, they appear to favor Hillary Clinton. 37% of respondents in a Pew report said they view her favorably. That's 15% more than Donald Trump.